Glioblastoma is a very difficult disease to treat, and patients that have recurrent tumors have very few treatment options available. At Sunnybrook Hospital and the Odette Cancer Center, we had the opportunity to be involved with a new strategy for treatment, and that is giving daily doses of chemotherapy rather than traditional cycles, which are much less frequent. And we were able to see in some of our patients that giving chemotherapy daily had advantages in terms of tumor control and patients' quality of life. So we wanted to create a much larger study to prove those findings across all Canadian centers. What I'm showing you now are before and after pictures from the very first patient that we treated at Sunnybrook Hospital with daily temozolomide. These are both MRI scans of a 42-year-old woman who had a recurrent tumor. The recurrent tumor is seen here in white. And on the scan, this would measure about 3 by 4 centimeters in size. And after 4 months of daily temozolomide, you can see that white area is gone. And what this is a resolution of the aggressive part of her brain cancer on the scan and what we call a complete response. And this was so encouraging that we started to treat other patients at Sunnybrook, and it led to the rescue trial. So the results were very encouraging. We treated over 120 patients in 11 different brain tumor centers across Canada, and we're able to see the highest so far reported rate of tumor control in patients with recurrent glioblastoma. The advantage of this treatment is that it's oral, so it's just a pill that's taken at home, and the side effects are extremely uncommon and very easy to treat and manage in the clinic. So compared to the other options available, temozolomide given daily for these patients has the advantages of being much less toxic and at least as active or more active in controlling their tumor. One of the advantages of temozolomide is that it can be given in a variety of different schedules. And what we mean by that are different doses over different number of days. And it can be very well tolerated in these different schedules, but it's one of the only chemotherapy drugs we can administer every day. And as I said before, it's a pill, so we can give this to patients to take at home rather than having them come to a cancer center or a treatment center on a daily basis. And we think that by giving it daily, it's attacking the blood vessels within a tumor, so that's called anti-angiogenic therapy. And in the results of our study, we determined that there's a particular resistance protein, and I don't want to make this too complicated, but there's a particular protein present in tumors that creates resistance to traditional chemotherapy drugs, and it looks like the daily administration of temozolomide overcomes that in a way that no other drug has been shown to do so far. I think it's important to still emphasize that this is a very difficult disease to treat, and although this is very effective, it still isn't going to be a cure for many, if any, of our patients, and we desperately need to invest in our resources and to continue to raise funds and raise awareness for brain tumors throughout this country so that more research like this can happen in Canada for Canadians.